seats the door to journey without flagging high up against the sky, across a distant limitless plain, to scout the future, to unlearn the past, and to brood vaguely as the night broods, to elude desire, to disdain the thrill of hate, to forget the long aching of love, and to commune in tender serenity with the grave-eyed spirit of rest. And then, while the night slinks away across the hills, to push on towards the sunrise, to watch the marshalling of ruddy heralds across the east, and, at last, to meet the great god's dazzling glory, bursting in splendor across the empty land.
R.A.